It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
He's been gone for 5 years.
Dark matter and dark energy constitute over 95% of our universe. We're just a speck of light floating in an endless ocean of darkness. Every story finds its writer. Two faces, the one we wear for all to see, and the face that lies beneath in the dark.